Dotty. Each and every Thursday, we have Double Take Bar and Grill, 912 South High Street, Carousel Thursdays, by 22. Carry over. Great time, great food. Catch me here every Thursday. I'm your host. Appreciate you. You already know what it is. Each and every single Thursday, it is the Carousel Experience. I am your honest favorite DJ, hosted by your man T. Dotty, man. It goes down. It's karaoke. It's celebrating birthday parties. It's whatever you want to be. We got live performances, man. Get on down here. We do this from 9 to 1 a.m. The party's right here. Right here, we in High Street. You already know. Now with me, 1, 2, 3.
Sexy kind of R&B Blue Monday. Tuesday, we do an amateur night. Wednesday, of course. We got something special for the ladies. More details on that. We're going to make a few announcements tonight. But tonight is the night, Thursday night, which is the actual Carousel Experience. The whole week was birthed out of this particular week. And if you don't know what the Carousel Experience is, it's three things in one. Three events in one. Karaoke, those live performance, and we celebrate the party, whether that's birthday, you got engaged, you got a new promotion, happy anniversary. Yeah, we even celebrate bar mitzvahs. We don't give a goddamn, you know what I'm saying? We do it all, you know what I'm saying? We gonna celebrate your bar mitzvah if you allow us to, okay? L'chaim. Okay, I try to get in trouble. With that being said, I don't do this by myself. Actually, we're adding more people to the roster. But I started this with one man, so I'm gonna bring him up to the stage right now, the co-founder of the Carousel Experience on a Thursday, man. Y'all give it up for T. Dotty in the building. Go ahead and start clapping right now.
Yes, sir, yes, sir, yes, sir. Again, my name is T. Dotty. Look at all these beautiful people out here. You see this? Make some more for yourself right now. Again, my name is T. Dotty. We do this each and every Thursday. We're running, what, 9, 10 months strong? Yeah, man, that's crazy. You said we almost had a year. You know what I'm saying? Hey, but again, this is karaoke, live performances, and great food. Man, we have a great thing going on here, and I'm glad y'all are part of this right now. I'm going to have my boy break down our rules for
okay, so the house rules, basically, first of all, we respect the mic at all times, you know what I'm saying? It takes a lot of people to get up here and do their thing, so, you know, the least you can do is show them some love as they come up, show them some love as they go down, and then, you know, kind of check them out as they perform for y'all, all right? Second thing, if you try to sign up, we don't have a log, we don't have anything that passes around or you sign up. The sign-up sheet is right here, this QRC code, right here at the screen. This TV monitor that's right here on the stage, that's how you sign up. You take out your cell phone, match it up with the QRC code with your phone, and put you right into our website. Over 5,000 songs, guaranteed to have something that you like, okay? Now, if you're a little bit nervous tonight about singing in front of these few folk, don't worry about it. Go ahead and grab you a drink, get you a drink or two. You know what I'm saying? Why? Because the more you drink, the better you sound, even if it's to your goddamn sound. You know what I'm saying? We won't judge you. We are not American Idol. We don't have $1 million to give you, okay? We might put you on a story, but don't worry about it. All people are going to see it is us. I think just 24 hours, it deletes. It self-destructs in 24 hours. But go ahead and hit that bar. Be good to our bartenders while you're at it. Paige, Rev, Dave's in the building as well. Be good to them. They're going to work real hard for y'all tonight. Hey, I want y'all to do one thing, man. This man did not have to be here tonight, so y'all give it up for DeMarco, man. Come on, make some noise for him real quick. Yeah, he did not have to be here tonight, so he's doing a lot of filming tonight just to promote tonight. And, man, he came out of the graces of his heart, so we're going to show him some love as well. But without further ado, Hopefully she's gonna be a part of our promotion staff, you know what I'm saying? So y'all make some noise for the Brooklyn Babe in the building. She's gonna start us out tonight. Tonight.
He said so make sure y'all come on up here and sing. I mean, it's a little light right now, so if you wanna get out the way, get out the way. It's the best time to do it. We're gonna start this off a little fun. Everybody know this, right? If you don't know this, you've been living under a rock. We're gonna rock to this one. So since this, I need the bartenders to come put in the song. Y'all know y'all be singing back there along with us. But she said, listen. I'm getting tired of the ocean. You don't never buy me nothing.
Every time that you roll, when you hold it, you're trying to hold it, you're not sustaining. You know, I'm going to go, I'm going to mess with the love. All right.
And they take you to a place that's quiet. Then they know I'm better than you. I'm being out of touch. I just want to take care of you. So long, we make love until the sun comes low. Okay, I just wanna feel it nice and low.
Ooh, yeah.
Now tell me, do you wanna get free?
Cause I'll freak you out, I will. I'll freak you out, I will.
I'll freak you out, no one tell me.
Happy birthday to all the
Gemini
in the house. I like old school. Love this music. Also, I'm going to serve a double shake. Let's kick this off real nice, y'all.
You make me feel so right.
everybody in the place. Here we go.
My heart is hurting.
Thank you.
chocolate.
Yeah.
headphones out. And on the count of three, if you're down with me, one, two, three, here we go.
Don't be in me.
Brandon Sparks. You got this.
Yeah.